Disneyland proudly presents Bobby Rydell.
Very nice, thank you. Well, first of all, good evening and welcome to our first show here in Disneyland. Nice seeing you. Thank you very much for stopping on by, spending a few of your precious moments along with all of us this evening. You know, back in 1963, one of the proudest moments of my career was to be able to make a motion picture with a young lady by the name of Ann Margaret, who played the part of a young girl by the name of Kim McAfee, hailed from Sweet Apple, Ohio, who fell in love with yours truly, who played the part of a young boy by the name of Hugo Peabody, who had a lot of hair back then. He was a serious pompadour back then. Anyway, here are some songs that we picked from that marvelous score in motion picture. Hope one of them is a favorite.
That's the way it should be.
particular name that you hear in the background belongs to a song that actually was my very, very last million seller. And this song goes all the way back to the marvelous year of 1969, really long time ago. Recorded this song in London, England, of all places. It was about as close to a ballad as I ever got on a 45 single record. Had a nice melody, good lyric, and I thank all of you for the gold. The song is entitled Forget Him. It sounded this way.
Forget him if he doesn't love you. Forget him if he doesn't care.
In the audience would happen to remember what Dick Clark's first motion picture was. Then again, who cares? No, I heard somebody over here. What? Right, yeah. Somebody hollered out because they're young. He played a high school principal and he needed a song for the opening part of the picture. So he approached the people that I recorded for, Cameo Parkway, spoke to the owner, a man by the name of Bernie Lowe, and he said, Bernie, I need Bobby to record a song for my first motion picture. I'll set the scene for you so you can possibly think of a lyric for the song. Now, I play a high school principal. As the movie opens, the kids are driving to school, listening to their favorite radio station, their favorite local disc jockey. Now, the song that I recorded was being played right at the top of the motion picture. Chicks, kicks. Wednesday. Now 47 come Wednesday, April 26th. And at the ripe old age, I was a memory. Thank you. Then at the ripe old age of 18 years old, I found myself working the Copacabana in New York City. And I was in between shows, relaxing, getting ready for the second show, and there was a knock on the dressing room door, and over to answer it, there was a young man standing in front of me with a soft hat, pipe, sunglasses, trench coat draped over his shoulder. Put out his hand, he said, "How you doing, Robert?" I said, "Fine, my man, I'm about yourself, looking good. Thanks for stopping by. It's nice to see you." So in memory of a good friend, I would like to pay my tribute to what I think was possibly one of the finest entertainers to ever grace a cabaret stage, off of that track, Benny Stage. With your permission, ladies and gentlemen, a tribute to the late and the great Mr. Bobby Darin.
Whiplash, I was taking a man. Long been sitting in a rough dub, relaxing in the tub. Thinking if the beat was all right. Stepped out the tub, feet on the floor. Wrapped out around me, open the door. And a splish, splash, jump back in a bath. I decided to know there was a party going on. There was a woman in the movie.
Bye-bye.
this barren classic. Well, the shock, babe, has such deep dear, I thank you, and it shows in the pearly whites. Just the jackknife has old MacHeath, babe, and it keeps it out of sight. And you know when that shark bites with his teeth, babe, scarlet billows begin to spread. And fancy lobster wears old MacHeath, babe. So there's never, never trace a rent. Oh, he's it on the sidewalk. Woot Sunday moment, there lies body, booze and laughter. Now someone sneaking from around the corner. Could that someone be back tonight? Now I'm in someone. I'm down by the river, don't you know? Wearing a same bag, trooping on down. In every sense of the word, and make it one heck of a lot of fun for me. Put your hands together, a nice round of applause for Monte Carlos, if you will, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Mike. Deservedly so. I also like you to meet a young man who's been with me for the better part of 11 years now, and he's a marvelous player, but beside all of that, a very dear friend, and I do hold that most important. Say hello to my good buddy and my conductor on drums, Mr. David Covenant, ladies and gentlemen, on drums. I'd like to do a song for you now that I recorded back in 1962, and this was the second gold record. And I had a lot of records that made the charts, somewhere around 36, but out of all the songs that I recorded, this one has been most associated with me over the years, and it's become more or less my theme song. See if you remember, and I thank you.